Pencils! Raise your hand if you have one. I love pencils. There's so many things you can write with them, and they're so long, you can write all day. It's so great. When you're finished, you can even erase and fix your mistakes or write again. And all that writing is thanks to the mineral in pencil lead. That's right, there's a mineral inside your pencil. That mineral is graphite. This here is graphite. Look closely. What colors do you see? Wow, it's kind of shiny. Graphite is great because with graphite, I can write with a rock. Isn't that cool? Now, my hand did get a little dirty. That's why we put graphite in the pencil, so your hands stay clean and you can write a lot. Today, let's make some pencil lead with graphite. Come on! First, we need to protect our table. So get some old paper, like some newspaper. I'm using an old map. A plastic bag works too, or a tablecloth you don't want, and spread it out. Next, prepare your stuff. So get your kitchen scale and your graphite powder, your clay, your cups, your gloves, and your mask. Now is the time where you put on your gloves and put on your mask. This graphite is powder, so you don't want to breathe it in. So for safety, put on your mask. Okay, gloves, mask, paper, we're ready. So first, to make our pencil lead, we're going to take some graphite powder. We need one part graphite and two parts clay. Let's measure our graphite first. Place the cup on the scale. It says 11 grams. That's the cup. We don't want the cup, so we'll press the tear or zero button to make the scale say zero. Now the scale is zero. We'll pour the graphite into the cup. Let's try for 10 grams. There we are, 10 grams. This is our graphite. So if we have one graphite, that's 10 grams. We need two clay. So two tens for our clay. One more time. The scale says minus 9, so we'll press the zero button, or the tear button. Good, it's at zero. And we'll weigh our clay. 18 grams, bit too much. Here we have 9. 12, 11, 10, perfect. That's one. Next, 7, or 5 maybe. 10. So now we have our clay. We have 1, 2 clay and 1 graphite, or 20 grams of clay and 10 grams of graphite. To mix the graphite and clay, first, flatten your clay out so it's nice and flat. Right, use my hand like that, okay. Next, pour a little bit of graphite onto your clay. And start to mix. Kind of like bread, but we got to fold the graphite into the clay. This part can get really messy, so be careful to keep the graphite on your paper and just keep mixing and add some more and mix again. Mix, mix, mix. If your clay gets too dry, you can add a little water to make it more wet, but this is about perfect. Now, you don't have to use all your graphite powder. One Once your clay and graphite is mixed, you can take off your mask and turn your paper to a clean spot. It's time to roll out our pencil lid. As we do this, if your clay breaks apart, you can add some more water to make it stick together better. So we'll roll out a nice long pencil lead here. Now this you can decide. Do you want to make a thick pencil lead or a thin pencil lead? It's up to you. Roll out the size you want. And once that's done, we need to wait for it to dry. Look at the label on your clay. That will tell you how long it takes. There we go. Now we just need to wait. Once it's dry, your pencil lead is done. Now you can use it to write or draw whatever you want. And if you like, you can wrap it in ribbon or paper and make a nice pretty pencil. Good job! You made a pencil lead. Thank you, everyone, and see you next time.